Alright,
here we go. Go, Snoopy.
Anyway, Greg, you coming down here?
Yeah, I can check you out for a second. Go ahead, D-Rag, get one more on the green. Get inspired.
Yeah.
Hey. Nice day.
Mike, you all right, Mike? Mike,
he's activated.
You all right, Mike? Don't pass me over. How you been, brother?
Oh, good.
Yeah. Like popping, everything going on. You got a lot of hits.
You posted a lot of vids. We're good there.
I'll be working. I like it. Y'all be working, man. No bullshit.
Just put up art. Make some jackets, a little this, a little that.
That's all it takes. A little this, a little that.
But really, it's just about getting outside, biking around.
And communicating with the people.
Right, exactly.
You know,
exactly.
It's really about getting in touch.
Exactly.
That's it.
Get away from the screens a little. Get outside.
The screens are killing me, bro, with the fucking kids.
I know, it's like, I see kids playing sports and they have the phone in their hand.
I want to puke. My kids, they're 24, 22,
you need full immersion. You got to immerse yourself.
They have cell phones because I need to talk to them. But other than that, they're not like this. They're like this.
That's good.
That's what my dad taught me.
That's how you get in art and sports and stuff like that.
And they all play. They're all good kids. They never did drugs. Never been arrested. They're good kids.
Cool.
Because I taught, look, get the technology. It's anti-social network. That's what that is. Be good for information.
Tool to use, but you can't base your whole life
like
around
a gun.
It.
Yeah. A gun is a tool. It's like money. Exactly. Anything else. The heart that wields it determines how it's perceived.
Powerful. Big responsibility.
Right. And I taught my kids that at an early age.
Yeah.
Be you. Be comfortable in your own skin. Don't be afraid to go against the grain.
Yeah.
Think outside the box. Do all that.
Enjoy life on many levels. All the levels. Yeah. Variety.
Variety. See you, brother.
Right. Rock and roll. Rock and roll. Let them have it.
Yeah. We're over there by the waterfront right now. They ain't playing. People come over and rock me. If I come over there, they're going to be like, you know, whatever.